welcome to my channel. My name is Jocelyn and I make videos about fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. In today's video, well, I have a styling video. And today we're gonna be styling the black blazer. First of all, let me tell you that the black blazer is a basic piece and is a must in all wardrobes. Why? Because the black blazer can be mixed and matched with other items that you already have in your closet and automatically will elevate any outfit, believe me. For today's video, we're gonna be styling this H&M blazer. This is from their business collection. And this one is $34.99, size small, and I love the length because it just hits on your hips. But you can sell any black blazer that you already have. It doesn't matter if you have a super expensive black blazer or you have a thrifted blazer. It doesn't matter because the black blazer works well with any type of outfit. All right, let's get started. Number one, we're gonna start with the basics, and that's skinny jeans, a white button-down shirt, heels, and a bag. So I'm using the same color on the heels bag as the blazer, right? So you have three colors here, and as you can see, I'm leaving my white button-down shirt untucked to balance the outfit, since I am wearing tight because I'm wearing a skinny jeans. In order to balance the outfit, I'm wearing here a little bit more loose by untucking my shirt, and that gives the illusion more proportional outfit. Okay guys, outfit numero dos. I have a t-shirt. This is a simple t-shirt that I bought at ASOS, and sneakers. These ones are from Beja and I love them so much. They're super comfortable. And look at this, you have an outfit with your blazer on, and I have this bag just to elevate a little bit more this casual outfit. But this is a basic outfit that you can be wearing when you're running errands, when you're walking your dog, this kind of stuff. So yeah, the black blazer makes us look more like put together, and that's a good thing because you don't need to compromise comfort, right, in order to look cute. So this is outfit numero dos. For outfit number three, I have this bodycon dress from Zara, and I'm pairing it with Bottega Veneta boots. And just to make it like a little bit more formal, of course you're gonna be wearing your black blazer. And look at this, when I put it on, voila, it makes it more like formal and it just tones down the edgy vibe. This is a good outfit, and especially because it's sleeveless, right, when it's a little bit chilly willy, the blazer can help you to keep you warm. This is outfit number three. For outfit number four, I have this pleated skirt from H&M, bodysuit from H&M as well. I have this belt to enhance my waist because I don't have one. And I'm wearing these black heels from Jimmy Choo. And when you pair it with your black blazer, look at this. You have a formal outfit, and this outfit can totally be worn at the office, or if you have a formal dinner, this outfit will look perfect. And it's an outfit that you will look pretty cute and polished at the same time. Very easy, right, because you're wearing your black blazer, and that keeps you warm in case that you're chilly willy at the restaurant. I always chilly willy at the restaurants because the AC is so high all the time. This is outfit number four. Outfit number five, I have a graphic tee, and it works really well with the black blazer. So I have this graphic tee, skinny jeans, and high heels, but you can easily pair it with sneakers or combat boots as well. And that will look pretty cool. Look at this. And you can pair it with any graphic tee that you have, like pretty much. I have this one from Disney, and it looks pretty cool when you pair it with your blazer. I don't know which number of outfit we are right now, but I believe this is outfit number six. this outfit is to mix your black blazer with a turtleneck. In this case, I'm wearing a cream color turtleneck. It's kind of like a knit design. This one is from H&M, and I'm pairing it with the same skinny jeans, but now with combat boots and the black blazer. And this is a casual look that you can wear, you know, when you go to the movies, go out for dinner, but you want like a more relaxed and casual look. This is outfit number 6, I guess. Yeah. Number 7 is with animal print and your white skinny jeans. Like, totally, I'm wearing an H&M look here because the skinny jeans are from H&M and this animal print is from H&M as well. And these ones are like under $20. I believe the skinny jeans are $20 and this top is $20. So, yeah, H&M here. And I am pairing it with this Bottega Veneta tiny belt and Jimmy Choo heels, black heels. And this is the black blazer, so you can see the entire look. Look at this. So don't be afraid to wear your white skinny jeans this fall winter, because when you pair with the proper accessories, it just looks really good. And the black blazer helps you to look polished. With the same vibe of the white skinny jeans, I have a completely white and cream outfit. I have a super chunky sweater from H&M, skinny jeans from H&M, and these booties from Zara. And just to break, you know, all the white, when you pair it with your black blazer, okay, just give me 1 second. When you're wearing a chunky sweater with your black blazer, make sure that you pull the cuffs all the way out, so you have a little bit of, you know, statement on your sleeves, like for instance like this, and that looks really cute, right? It just completes the outfit and you're super warm, super cozy, and the blazer makes it like a little bit more interesting. Outfit number 9 is to pair your blazer as part of a floral or any kind of print fabric dress that you have. That looks really cute, and I'm pairing it with high heels, but look at this. When you are pairing your black blazer with a belt, wear the belt on top of the blazer. You see this? It looks like it is part of the dress because you are wrapping all this look together with the belt. So this is an interesting and a very elegant way to wear your print dresses, right? With a black blazer, wear them with a belt, but the belt needs to be on top of the black blazer so it looks like they belong together. The next outfit, and I don't even know which outfit number we are, but the next suggestion is to wear your black blazer with a chunky sweater. This one has a little bit of a turtleneck here and it's super loose, and I am pairing it with, of course, my favorite vegan leather leggings from Express and high heels. This outfit can totally work with sneakers or combat boots for a more edgy look. This is another way to wear your black outfit, especially for this fall winter. This outfit is like you're lazy and you're at home and you're in your loungewear, you're wearing your PJs, or you're wearing these pants that I bought at Walmart at the boys section for like less than 10 bucks. And I'm wearing this bodysuit. So you get the picture, right? So you're lazy at home, and suddenly you need to stop at the grocery store and you're like, oh my gosh, do I need to change? No problem, I got you. So what I'm doing here, I just changed my slippers for these combat boots. It works with sneakers as well. And grab your black blazer, automatically will elevate even this outfit. Yes, so you look put together, casual, looking really cute with like no effort at all. The next outfit is pairing your black blazer with a maxi skirt, especially if it's like a contrasty color. I have this animal print that I bought at Nordstrom's like a couple years ago. If I cannot find it, I'm just going to link similar skirts for you on the description box below. And I'm pairing it with this H&M knit turtleneck. This knit is a really lightweight, but I like it because it keeps you warm. And if you pair it with your black blazer, it looks really good with a black here at the top. And just to complete the look, I'm pairing it with these combat boots from H&M. So yeah, this is another way to wear your blazers. Alright guys, so that's all what I have for this video. Please let me know which outfit was your favorite one. And please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell to receive notifications every time that I post a new video. And please continue watching videos here. I'll see you there. Bye bye. Thank you. Yeah, you think you got the best of me, but just because I'm giving you my love.